as the only place that carries justice in its name. The halls, the corridors of justice. We feel unjustly treated this morning. We feel abused this morning.
Judicial workers clad in white as they gathered on the steps in front of the Hall of Justice this morning as part of their continued protest against a proposed restructuring plan. Addressing the workers who were joined by the staff of the Board of Inland Revenue, their union leader, Watson Duke, labelled it a success.
We have scored the first victory for the morning. We have 11 o'clock to pray, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, and the final prayers, 2 o'clock, and then we'll get instructions. We also have our attorneys who are working on your matter. And they are expected to come to court at the earliest opportunity. And when they are working on your matter, I will tell you something. Master Allen doesn't have long again here in this work. I can tell you that.
Duke continues to insist that many workers are in line to lose their jobs.
But we have seen you work in the past, and we have seen you work last week when we called upon judges to come and support, and indeed we have gotten some type of action. We recognize that you work in a mysterious way and that you are still accessible today as you were years ago.
Just to see you, to behold you as my king.
Through prayers, it is his hope they will make a breakthrough.
And so we ask you to come by here, come by now, and trouble those who have altered our confusion and have penciled our demise. May you bring them to a place, Lord, where they must retreat. And if not, may you deal with them as you have dealt with the armies of Egypt, who pursued your defenseless people, who pursued people who were just trying to live as other people were living. We know you don't like slavery, and you don't like people working under duress nor fear, nor do you recognize the whip.
Christy Kelly Singh, PSC News.